Hey everyone, this is Captain Panoply of the Super Paladin Bros, and welcome back to another episode of the new Super Mario Bros. Wii U. In the last episode, we completed Frosted Glacier. In this episode, we're doing starting Sparkling Waters, and I have a confession to make too. Of course, you can't hear Hammer because he is actually doing the audio of this particular round somehow got duplicated over, which means I had the second part of the audio override the first part, which I ended up having two copies of the first part. So what I ended up doing is I'm gonna have to do this one. All you're gonna hear is the brief post commentary of this video, and I apologize for this, but there was really nothing I could do. I was trying to copy over the files, and it did not, somehow the audio was overridden by accident, so you're not going to hear much of any commentary whatsoever except gameplay for this particular episode. And of course you heard that was my brother who was commenting, "Is it uploading yet?" Well, I'm just having to explain to you guys why there's no live commentary on this video. So for now, all you're gonna see is the first half of Sparkling Waters. There are gonna be a series of jump cuts in game, and also from different parts of the video. I think it was the second part, the second half video I've had. We did the ghost ship, which means I only showed parts where the secret was, and then I kind of jumped ahead to the same, cut out the parts we've already done in the stage, and showing you the real way to get through the stage. You'll see that later on in the video. But for now, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys for watching, and I promise you we'll have live commentary next time. So I've been Captain Paladin of the Super Paladin Bros, and we'll have live commentary next time. And again, I apologize for not having it this time. It happens in LPN. So I'll see you guys next time.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.